എല്ലാവർക്കും എന്റെ ഓണാശംസകൾ.
ഓണം ഇസ് an annual harvest festival celebrated mostly by the people of Kerala. As a traditional feast, Onam Sadhya is being served. Sadhya is the vegetarian feast usually served in lunch. It consists of parboiled pink rice, side dishes, savouries, pickles and desserts spread out on a banana leaf. So today we are here at Jyoti's place to taste the Onam Sadhya, and all the dishes are being made by her. You can see this lavish spread which not only looks colorful, it looks tempting too.
Your preparation is not yet done.
Not yet, going on.
What else is left?
Now papadam, and I'm going to fry chilies.
Okay, is it compulsory to fry during Onam Sadhya?
Yeah, it's compulsory. It's not compulsory, but it looks good everybody, because I'm also not sure, I'm not here.
Okay.
I'm trying my best.
But whatever you did, it's an awesome job. Huh?
Thank you.
Okay, let us see how you fry it. You cooked everything yourself?
Yeah.
Nothing is, you didn't get anything from outside, right?
No.
Wow, we are proud of you, Jyoti.
Thank you.
Later you will tell me whatever you have cooked, huh? While you will serve, while
will tell you, because
okay. Okay, while serving he will tell us. You will serve and he will tell. Okay.
Jyoti and Deepak bhaiya will be serving Onam Sadhya for us now. Yeah, you can go ahead.
So this is chips.
This is
banana.
Okay.
This is sarkar parati.
This is what?
Sarkar parati.
Okay.
Shakkar. This is bitter gourd chips.
Inji curry.
Manga
achar.
Manga achar. What do you call coconut in Malayalam?
Tenga.
This is tenga chutney.
So chutney ko bhi to cook bolte hain.
This is beetroot pachadi.
Pachadi. I love pachadi.
Yes, right.
It looks so colorful and so yum.
Ek ek little bit taste karo.
Yeah, this taste ka.
Pachadi. Then
this
coconut
chutney. Because all vegetables are inside.
Avial.
Okay. This is
parupu
curry.
No,
dal.
Dal with ghee.
This is parupu curry.
Pootu curry.
Next is
cabbage
toran.
Okay.
Cabbage toran. No.
That piece is for rice, yeah. Right? The rice is also looking very different. We are so excited to try it. Kerala special rice.
Yes.
That much of rice is enough. थोड़ा सा राइस में भी डाल, पापा हटाओ, थोड़ा सा राइस में उसको डाल दे दो. हाँ, लवली. नाउ इट्स लुकिंग गुड.
ये है ओलन.
ओलन
स्नेडो
कर्ड पापाया
एश कर्ड. हाँ, दैट इज व्हाट दिस टेबल. वन पापड़म, वन चिली. लवली. पायसम. हाँ, नाउ अमित भैया यू सिट. दीपक भैया विल बी सर्विंग पायसम. या दैट वन इज द पायसम, राइट? द पायसम स्मेल्स लाइक बंगाली पायश. पायश. वेल डन दीपक भैया, यू हैव हेल्प ज्योति टुडे. दिस इज द थिंग दैट विल मेक द प्लेट कंप्लीट. सी, दिस इज द लुक. It's done,
good
right?
Good job, you both. You have done a splendid job.
Yes.
Onam Sadia is more than just a feast. The whole feast has been designed in a scientific way by the ancestors. It is complete, balanced and nutritious meal and also ensures proper digestion and optimum absorption of nutrients by the body.
This is how you have to be when you are serving Onam Sadia. All makeup and all gone. Yeah, that's it. No more rice for me. Just look at the amount of rice. And को भी एक बार ही देना
सबका टेस्ट अलग टाइम
है नहीं सकते या दैट्स ऑल राइस राइस स्टार्टेड
लुक डिप ऐड इट दिस व्हाट टू डू
व्हाई यू गाइस आर नॉट सिटिंग सिट नाउ
क्या नहीं अभी नहीं खत्म कर लूंगा बाद में लूंगा
So this is Onam Sadia. You can see the platter. It's a grand platter. I'll count and tell you the number of items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
And rice 20.
And including the bottle, it's 20.
21.
20 dishes. My God. Just imagine the hard work and the labor this girl Jyoti has done. Like, I am amazed. I have made the best decision of coming to her place and having the Sadia over here.
I
don't mind.
Deepak helped. Yes.
Yeah, today I saw him helping. He was serving, so he helped a bit. So let's start with the rasam. Where is my papa? Where is my papa?
Yeah, actually, 21.
There is 21. Yes. Now I have seen people, they crush the papad on this, but I'll not do that.
No! The traditional way of eating is crushing it!
I know. Little bit of... This is sambar, you can see the veggies.
See, Ishan is eating so nicely. Wearing a mundu.
Hey. Happy Onam Sadia to everybody. And this is my first bite. Super yummy.
And sejal is also in frame, huh?
Look at this chutney, huh? Super duper yummy.
See Amit.
Very nice. Super.
super.
Emma, can I borrow my kapadam and buy some also?
You want rice? So let me enjoy. Yeah. Because after they finish eating, then only they will sit. Otherwise they cannot. So if you finish fast, so that they can also enjoy their food.
कुछ नहीं गया ऐसा लग रहा
है
नहीं पापड़ मोर नहीं दिया मोर
So these are the two things you'll see that happens after Onam Sadia. One, you will sleep like a log, and this is the second one. You won't be able to get up on your own. Somebody needs to pull you. So our Onam Sadia was complete hit thanks to Jyoti. I hope you liked watching the video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye-bye.